The background. So, what do we do different this time? I wonder how effective the terraform has been. Oh wait, the tab menu, it actually does not show what your eco is. It shows how much storage, how much you guys have in storage. Ooh, I kinda did an oopsie. Still alive though. What's that? Hellions? Alright, I'm building up units now. Think we should try to get to the front in between waves. Gary, new factories are super expensive. If you want more production, it's better to make Anshis or caretakers. Like in this game, it basically doesn't make sense to build two factories of the same type normally. It's kind of like building two HQs. the fuck? That deformed you can easily make the bridge with build a ramp, and you can adjust the width by dragging the thing up or down or something. Found out how to make AA units. I mean, maybe we also close off the top. Send all units to Gary. I actually think it doesn't quite work. I mean, you cannot just make a wall and have nobody come. They can climb walls to some degree, especially the later stage units. Alright, I'm overflowing moss, so I'm going to make some big turret. Nobody's making a singularity gem this time. I'm actually not sure how big the explosion range is. If you put it in the corner, it might still kill your other maxes. Yeah, he has closed up the bottom. Oh, yes, that made me remember they need to be connected to the power grid. Oh, I built a pylon just out of range of your thing. Starting to think it might be better to not build a wall in the center, but to turn the edges and have everything funnel to the center. Now here comes the level 1 arty. Do we? I'll make one. Jammer making so much solar panels doesn't make a lot of sense, I think. I think the fusion stuff is more economical. That's why I built these after building my initial panels. With I queued the singularity gen now at the top. Oh, that's so close. Getting stuck when you terraform is annoying. Problem at the bottom. This is going to kill us. If you're floating mouse, I can use it. Well, that again was better, but looks like these Lucifers are also volatile to some degree. Oh, shit spawned in your base. Two PDs that are nice tank-wise are Razor anti-air and... the Gauss. they have quite some health, and when they are close, which is when there's when they're not shooting basically, they take only quarter damage. So they basically razor. And they also automatically heal when they're closed. Yeah, this was definitely closer, given that we had less eco. I wonder how good air units are for dealing with this RT in a pinch. There's also some RT we can make ourselves. I no longer have a construction unit, so can't see what it's called, but it's in the special menu. There's like a big RT there, but there's also I think it's called plasma battery, which costs not that much more than this Lucifer. Ha! Color changes.